Hello guys, once again this is Vivo Shukla. Today we'll discuss another tool of Stack Pro 8, that is circular repeat. So I will select the structure and I will go to the circular repeat, and this has axis of rotation. You can, this is the axis of rotation. About this axis, you have to rotate your given structure. So I'll select axis of rotation. There are three axes, that is X, Y and Z. So I will select, and you can see there are total angle that are given clockwise and anti-clockwise. Clockwise 0 60, anti-clockwise 0 to 3 minus 60 degree. So I put number of steps as 10, and I will click on OK. See, the particular model is formed. Then I will select the whole structure, then I will click on again circular repeat, then I will select axis of rotation Y, click OK. Z directions. Without link step and open base, simply we are rotating. So this is the use of this tool. You can rotate your structure about any axis, that is X, Y and Z, and you have to provide rotations. Like I will give number of steps 10. Any number of steps, so we are using positive angles of direction in this particular session and without link step and open base. Thank you very much.